The topic of this video is finding the vertical asymptotes of a rational function. Asymptotes are dashed lines that a curve forever approaches but never reaches. To find vertical asymptotes from an equation, factor both numerator and denominator polynomials and reduce to lowest terms. There will be a vertical asymptote at each value of x where the reduced denominator polynomial equals 0.